So if you are sitting there and your past is kind of coming to contaminate your ability to receive, if you are sitting there and your past kind of makes you sad, it means you are not yet in control of your future. No one can cling to the past and be in control of the future. Zubatega. No one can cling to the past and be in control of the future. Any man who has got a future that is desirable has to learn to forget the pain of the past. Am I talking to someone? Every man who is willing or wishing for a testimony tomorrow, they have to learn to forget their what? Their past. Let me tell you this. There is no one here, from the front to the back, who does not have disappointment, who does not have heartbreak, who does not experience betrayal, who does not experience uncertainty. Life is life. And because life is life, it throws good and bad things to you on a daily basis. Now, it's up to you to learn to manage and enjoy the good things. And it's up to you to learn to take the bad things and learn from the bad things that have happened. Amen. But you can't let your life be controlled by negativity. Your happiness is determined by the positive things that are happening in your life. Your peace is determined by the amount of friends that you have. The moment you don't have friends, you are sad. The moment you don't have a company, you feel you're weak. That's not life. If I was going to treat life the way that you treat life, I would not be here today. Because you can never have a number of people that have betrayed you than the number of people that have betrayed me. It's not possible. It's not possible. Because when a man of God is given ability to start a ministry, you are tried and tested in every angle. You are not allowed to come here so that I preach to you before I am tempted in what you should be tempted. So I should stand before you as an example of what you are going to be tempted. So you are giving up now, but I've been tempted and I'm still standing. I've been tempted in areas that you are still to be tempted.